guys, I'm back. I know I look terrible right now, but anyways. Okay, so, basically, what, I look so bad. I haven't got ready yet, as you can tell. Well, my grandmother is coming. My great-grandmother. She's gonna come pick me up, and then, yeah. But she's off at, like, 4 or 5. And it's like 1:15, so I was thinking, like, I really don't need to get ready till like 2. But then I was like, wait, what all do I really have to do? It's almost like 1:15. Let's go. So several hours, but I only need so many, because really, it doesn't really matter. My opinion. Okay, so what do I do first? I think makeup. People usually get dressed first, but makeup first. And get over to my makeup drawer would be nice. So I can just check it out. Okay, so we're just gonna get products out that I may need. So yeah. Everything I need to do a decent makeup product. Oh well, it turns out pretty good. I need makeup brushes. Okay. Revlon Photo Ready Foundation in shade 10, which is fair light pale. Yeah, that's the color I am. You can't really see that well. Okay, this lighting really is off. This is like behind the scenes of every video. Trying to get perfect lighting. But natural lighting works a lot better. I mean, they are pretty good different. To be honest with you, natural lighting is a lot better than the ring lights. Bedroom light on, the lamp light on, and the curtains open, so hopefully we can get a nice look for that. And now I'm just once again going in with the Revlon foundation powder. Okay. I'm going in with the Beauty Accents Total Face Brush, the one I use every time. This brush is like, oh my god. Okay, whatever. Next thing I'm gonna do is bronzer. I'm using the Shani bronzer. I'm really not a super big fan of bronzer. Honestly, I really don't have to have it. But I mean, I like it. It's just, I don't know. To me, in my opinion, it's really not really needed. So, this is the Shani bronzer. And I'm going in with, again, the Beauty Accent brush. And this is the Angel brush. And as you can see, right there, Angel brush, Beauty Accents. Yeah. This brush is so soft. Okay. I really don't care for bronzer, so bronzer isn't really anything I would need. So I really put bronzer on because I really don't care for it. It's just kind of there. I have it, so I'm like, why not wear it? And then I just kind of get all of the powder off. Okay, and then I just kind of blend it a little. Okay, very close. See, I barely add any bronzer because I really don't. I'm not a super big fan of it, but you know, I will wear it. Next thing is blush. Okay, let's kind of zoom out while I'm talking. Okay, in my opinion, blush is something I honestly don't need because my cheeks literally turn red throughout the day. And it kind of looks like I have blush on when I don't. But, usually if I start going with the pretty dark blush, that way, it's not, lighter, or it's not a lighter color down here and darker down here, because this is, my whole cheeks will literally turn red after, you know, a while in the day. Right now they're a little red, but it's, right here. Anyways, so I try not to do too much blush because really my cheeks will turn red regardless, so I do like it. So, yeah. And no, I really don't, wear blush every day. My cheeks are just really, really red. Of course not now, but give it a minute or two. Just give it an hour and it'll be really, really red. Once again, I'm also going in with the Beauty Accents full face brush. So I don't want to use any other brushes. This used to be so soft, then I use a certain makeup remover. I tried making my own instead of just using another one, and it made the brush really hard. So don't follow any make your own brush remover things, because they really don't work. Because I wanted my brush. To be clean. I need one of those things where you just rub your brush in like that, you do with blush or whatever, and yes, I'm adding a lot of blush, and then just makes your if you dip into a blue eyeshadow, you can just not have, then you can dip into a really light baby pink or white or something. That way you can really, it's hard to do that. You just dip in there and yeah, you probably can understand what I'm saying. Now I can zoom. Okay. That'll work. Okay, next is eyes, I guess. I still cannot find my eyeshadow brush. I get 15 eyeshadow brushes. I literally dropped it right here, and then I go to pick it up, and it's not there. What? What was supposed to mean, but it wasn't there, so I'm stuck with these sponge brushes. My long lost friends. So, in my opinion, sponge brushes aren't that bad. I wouldn't recommend them, but. See what I mean? Dipping into a blue eyeshadow, then you want to dip into a lighter, like, you know, darker or lighter, I should know. Like, all I have is, like, the back of these two brushes, so I have four more uses, and then these babies are gone. Okay. I'm just going to dip into a color. I'm using the Color Workshop's nude eyeshadow palette. Oh, by the way, the blush I was using was a Shiny brush. And there's really no shade or anything, so I don't know. Okay, this is what the like palette looks like. I have like so much more makeup at my other grandmother's house, but like I can't get it till a long time from now because she's never gonna bring it to me. I mean, yeah, she's picking me up, she's like, why don't you get it then, because we're going over to my uncle's house after that. So yeah, me not stay the night though. Okay, first off, I need to settle what look I want. That way I can actually, you know, I can pick a color. Because it's easier for me to pick a color if I know what look I'm going for. I forgot to moisturize my face. Oh well. I think I'll do the... I want like a... I'm just gonna do like a random look. Oh. Okay. Okay. Such a videos how to repress, dang it. Press the little, oh dang, that was hard. Okay. Hey, at least we're getting a lot of pigment. Okay. I think sponge brushes are good for something. They're really good for like trying to pack on your makeup. If you want to do that, I guess sponge brushes or thing. Because they don't have like a whole bunch of different, like, you know, like tassel things on them. So, like, really, it'll be a lot easier to like pack it on there. Let's be gentle. Oh, I didn't even show you what happened. Yeah, it's kind of hard to tell. I didn't even show you guys what color I was going in. Let's see, hold on. I think I can. Just shake all that excess off and open it, and boom. This was the. Is the color I'm going in with. This color right here. At the very end of the palette. Ooh. Actually kind of like it's been repressed. I didn't even try repressing it or look up a video. So. Okay. Now I'm just going to take white and put it in the corner. Really, I don't know why I need to show you white. It's white, so. This is more like a creamy color than it's like a white. Very nice white, so. Beware. Just held it way too long because when you hold it down, it kind of doesn't give you the nicest look. So much for, dang, I literally just wiped it and it went away. That's nice. Wow, that is just long-lasting makeup, don't you think? I literally wiped it, and it went away, like, perfectly. So, I mean, I guess if we make mistakes, it's okay, but... Okay. Now we're just going to go on the lips, which is my all-time favorite thing. These are the lip products I'll be using. That's three things. Now, four. My baby lips. Okay. So basically, I'll show you them that way. I won't have to show you. I'll just say, hey, I'm going in with lipstick, hey, I'm going in with lipgloss now. So I would be using what flavor? I don't know, but I'll be using the sunscreen, baby lips. I'll be using the shiny lipstick. There's literally no shade. It literally says shiny lipstick. And then I'll be using my off-time favorite gloss that I tore the like sticker off of because I really just wanted to see the gloss. It's really pretty. And it's like the it's like just TM, but I say it within like it's an I, that's like the brand or whatever. But I don't know. But anyways, and it has a really pretty charm on there that I didn't even put on there. It was just on there. I got it. Sorry, my dog is rolling around on the carpet currently. So I'll be using that, and I'm also just going to be using the shimmer powder. It's literally just glitter that I put on my lips. You're probably wondering, like, what's the point of the lip gloss that's glittery and this? Well, this just makes like it has like a white tint to my lips. It adds that. So yeah, I'm going in with the lip balm here, baby lips. I used to like it moisturizes your, you know, lips, but then you just stop using it for maybe a month or two and your lips really crack up. But I prefer EOS myself, but I'm too lazy to get up and buy my EOS, my three EOSs. So. Yeah, okay, so next thing I'm going in with the shiny lipstick. Wait, look at this color, it is so pretty. I'm just gonna like swatch it, that way you can see what it looks like. Put it on because I like swatching stuff. I mean, it's like lightish, but in my opinion, but it's really pretty. So, though I'm more in like the reds and nudes. I like reds and nudes, like really dark, like really really dark reds and things like that. Like reds that are close to purples are my favorite. Like really dark reds and nudes. Nudes because it looks like brown, so though that's what a nude is. Now I'm going to do the shimmer powder, supposedly. That lip. Did you see that? I was like, that's it for that lip. That's what it did, but I didn't even blow. And now that one. Mm-hmm. Okay, see, like it adds like a very white tint to it, which I really like. But then, like, that really doesn't stay there for long because, like, I'm like, and it starts to go away, so. But like this glitter basically kind of lightens it up too. The glitter lip gloss kind of lightens it up, which is actually what I'm adding. I love this lip gloss so much. Really, you really don't need much of this for it to be so, so glittery. But like, I love it. It smells like strawberries. so I'm done fixing, go grocery shopping, so I'll be getting dressed. And, yeah, I'll probably be doing another vlog today. I might not be, so stick with me for that. If I do one, I mean, I'm not promising you, though I might, I probably will, might not, may, maybe. Bye!